Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for tech. Nothing Phone 1 is the first debut phone by Nothing team in a smartphone world. In hardware section, this device created its unit impact with its new glyph interface, but also in a software section, Nothing OS can be considered as one of the fastest operating system. It has clean user interface with some signature Nothing OS features. Nothing team still providing updates to this device, and my device, which is running with NothingOS 3.0, got new 718 MB of update version 3.2. This update will be also rolled out for two different Nothing devices. One is Nothing Phone 2A Plus and CMF Phone 2 Pro. So changes that I am going to review in this video will also available for both of these two devices. New update has some unique features, especially its new private space. So I flashed this update, and today in this video we are going to review all of its changes with thorough review of new private space feature. At the end of this video, I have given my final verdict about this update. So watch this video till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. Your device must be on NothingOS 3.0 version if you want to get this update. If you still didn't got this OTA, you can download its OTA package and can flash this update by using manual flashing as shown in iCard video. My Nothing Phone 1 is updated to latest version. So let's first check out device details of this new version. After update, NothingOS version is updated to new 3.2. Its build number is space for 3.2. 10 June 2025. This is the Android 15 base update with new June 2025 security patches. Last build was on April security patches. Except that other things will remain same like old build. Now we'll review all the new changes and features of this update. The first and the major add-on of this update is a new private space. If you swipe right in your app drawer, you will enter into the new private space. You can add your separate fingerprint or password or pattern lock for this section. Once done, you will get this user interface. Here on the top, you get this card-like option to add your private PDF text or any kind of files for maximum safety for your private data. Private camera, I think, is one of the new features which helps you to directly add photos taken with private camera in a private space. Private space camera only access to private photos, while normal camera available in the app drawer will only shows you non-private photos. Photos taken with this camera will be available in a private photos option also, which are available nearby to this option. By tapping on this setting, you can select and add photos available in the gallery as per your wish. You can add private application in this section also. On the top right corner of the private space, you get the gear setting where you can change the settings of private space. Like you can able to change its password or fingerprint anytime. You can set the private space auto lock timeout. Here you get the option to edit the private space applications anytime. Even you can completely hide this private space from the app drawer by using the hide private space toggle. If we enable this private space, will not be visible in app drawer, but you can access it by typing private space in a search bar of application drawer, like you can check in this video. But remember, don't make typo mistakes for spelling while searching for private space, otherwise it will be not accessible. Next, for the app lock and for private space, you can set different password protections of fingerprint unlock when you set up both of these features. It gives more strength to your privacy to protect your private applications, documents, photos from unwanted users. Next are some minor changes, like you can now disable the vibration feedback of face unlock. To disable this, we need to go to accessibility setting, there disable touch feedback toggle. After this, you will not get any vibration feedback for face unlock. Next are some fixes done by Nothing team for bugs encountered in a previous NothingOS version 3.0. First is a glyph light setting. Issue of glyph composer showing the incorrect light strip display when playing music in a glyph composer is now fixed. So now it will display the correct glyph light strip for respective buttons in a glyph composer. Next, some minor changes has been done for hotspot manager. In the setting, network and internet option now shows connected devices. And in the setting, who gets the new option to manage maximum numbers of connections. You can connect maximum 16 devices with your Nothing Phone 1 hotspot. Except this update brings general bug fixes and stability improvement of NothingOS, which brings more fluidity, which is a cherry on the top for a smoothest OS I ever used on smartphones. This is all about for today, guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our NothingOS reviews, custom ROMs and GSR review, which are available for Nothing Phone 1. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.